Dhananjay Nimbalkar, along with my wife Nirmala. We are at Tahrir Square, Cairo, today on 22nd February 2013. We are here on our 7-day trip to visit Egypt. We are here from 17th of February. We have taken a tour to Vedjet Tours. We have the guide, Mr. Ahmed, from 17th of February with us. He is so kind and loving, and he is guiding us from Luxor to Aswan, from Aswan to Cairo. Tomorrow we will be at Alexandria. Egypt is a nice country, there is no problem, people are loving and kind. We heard that there are problems in Egypt, we should not go on our tour. But Vedjet Tours told us, you come here, we will take care of you, there is no problem. Only media is covering the problem, but there is no problem, you are safe. And we found it, we are very safe, and there is no problem in Egypt. We must visit Egypt once in our lifetime, which is a nice country, we must visit.